What the fuck was that thing? That thing was unstoppable. It ate all of my pistol and shotgun ammo. It nearly ate all of my fucking rifle ammo. I had to take the ACOG off. Oh my god. Jesus.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. Said I'd help you. No.
Fucking A. That thing ate fucking everything. God.
I've got something new for you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to do. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Got a salute. Don't get yourself killed now.
I will most certainly fucking try not to.
A little bit harder to put my faith in someone used to work for Marola. You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make a man.
M4 storeroom. Oh, that's really going to be easy to remember. M4. Ah, for fuck's sakes. Well, I think it's time I break out the knife.
Believe me, I know.
Oh. Fucking finally. Jesus. More treasure boxes.
Yourself pretty well.
You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be like the ladies' man. After you, I exist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey!
Please, heads up!
How even?
Is it always like this with you?
I'm sorry I wasn't talking throughout some of that. I was just really focusing in on that fucker.
Thank you.
The fact that this game is actually kind of ahead of its time. If I have to say, the game's narrative and plot hinges on...
Do you see any other way?
Alright, I'll save. The game's narrative and plot hinges on the notion that these ancient bacterial or,
give us a push,
you know, parasites like this are hidden in deposits of preservative like amber or ice.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way,
what now?
Be like thrill rights. Going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Going off the rails! Give me a mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yeah! Sweet straps! We don't, we're gonna crash!
All right.
Hey, the cart's tipping over. It's them. Watch out. Up ahead. Shoot the bars.
Oh, this is quite a ride. Why isn't Leon using his own gun?
This it? Great not. Things are just getting started.
Ah, for fuck's sakes. Did that guy just... Okay. That's probably my cat. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is. He's probably hungry again. I think I should feed him, but I want to be able to get this out of the way.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, I meant this again.
Trouble.
I'm sorry, dude. Oh! Why? Just fucking why, man? Oh, this is pretty intense. I'll be right back for a second. Alright, I'm back. That didn't take long. It was like a minute. Just had to feed the little mouthy bat. Had to feed. Just.
Make it if we circle around. Come on.
Just had to feed the mouthy bastard. Luis, you're kind of late on that instruction, bud. Just a little. Velvet blue. Ah, for fuck's sakes, really? Where are they coming from?
Hey,
Where are the hives? What do they even look like? Is that it?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Magnum ammo, huh? Well, I don't need you, so... I just need more of the trapezoid ones or rhombus ones. Okay.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Try that on for size. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you.
makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados. I was working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
This has to be the cries of battle.
Fresh air is sculling our names. We're free. Gus, made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, Rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Oh, catch him quick! Good night, TQ. Knives are faster.
I'm not gonna lie, this is much better. Krauser's character, he actually looks like a Spec Ops mercenary Blackwater type guy. I gotta admit, that was a pretty good knife fight.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Now, hey, what do you think, Leon?
Alright, that was a lot of fun. I really did have a lot of fun there, so be seeing you guys later.